got this boss area at the Precipe, whatever that name is, but yeah. Don't know what this is, but we can summon this guy, so we're gonna do that. Don't even know what this boss is yet, so, like I said. So I don't know anything, so let's see how long it takes to beat him. Or him, her. This guy looks like he could do some damage, okay? Let's see. Oh, shit. Okay, what are we fighting? I'll do my guys, too. Oh. Oh, it's a dragon. Okay, sword. That's great. Oh, that's fantastic. Spews out lava, too. Alright, this will be great. Considering that portal's missed. Cause a backward attack. Or that. Probably heal. That's why I wanted to heal. Okay. We gotta learn his attack, so. Apparently, we can attack his head or his body. Yeah, I don't like that attack. Okay, where he charges, he just gets lava. Stay behind him. It might be good to say that now. Oh, lava hurts. Obviously. You gotta watch out for that attack. Watch out for that. Oh, we stunned him. Might be able to get his head. Yep. It's a great time for a heal. Okay, we dodged that one. I got that full backstep Ash Award thing. Bad spot, dude. Guys. Freaking guy's gonna die. Oh. He's got a big sword. He's standing up now. Ouch. I'm dead. Low though. I Ash of War right now, so back to regular dodging. Oh my god. Oh, we got him again. This might be easy. If I can even damage him. So hard to see, like, what he's doing. It's so hard to see what he's doing, dude. I can't get the camera angle. We got him pretty low. We got him to his name. Stamina. Really? You're joking. You're joking. That one shot at me. He might die though. We got him. We got him. Crit. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh, scale sword, dragon heart. Ooh, we can. All right, what should we do? Stamina would be nice. I need FP. FP would be nice too. I'm doing stamina. I run out of that a lot. Cool, we got the sword. Nice. And we got the dragon heart. I don't even know what that does. Gain power of the dragon at the dragon communion altar. Altar. I don't even know what that is. Alright, well, that was that boss. Thanks for watching, and again, I'll see you guys in the next boss fight.